The Daily Text Reading for Sunday, September 10th, 2023, 15th Sunday after Pentecost. The watchword for the week comes from Psalm 119, verses 34. And it reads, "Give me understanding, O God, that I may keep your law and observe it with my whole heart." The readings for the week are Ezekiel 33, verses 7 to 11, Psalm 119, 33 to 40, Old Testament, and the New Testaments are Romans 13, 8 to 14, and Matthew 18, verses 15 to 20. The watchword for the day,
God has made me fruitful in the land of my misfortunes.
And that's Genesis 41, verse 52. The accompanying hymn verse,
when I walk through the shades of death, your presence is my stay. One word of your supporting breath drives all my fears away. Your hand in sight of all my foes shall still my table spread. My cup with blessings overflows. Your oil anoints my head.
The doctrinal text, we also boast in our sufferings, knowing that suffering produces endurance, and endurance produces character, and character produces hope. That comes from Romans 5, verses 3 to 4. The hymn verse, we are yours in love, defend us, be the guardian of our way. Keep your flock from sin, defend us, seek us when we go astray. Blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, hear our children when we pray. Blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus, hear your children when we pray. Let us pray. Kind, attentive God, none of us is immune to the harsh realities of life. In these hard times, you are present, reliable, and loving.
Help us trust and depend on you as our shepherd and the guardian of our way.
Amen.